Hey there, and welcome to part 9 of my playthrough of Watch Dogs Legion. Now, I am picking it up where part 8 left off because the game decided to crash. I have loaded it back up. This is the mission that I was doing, recruiting Noah Stacks. I am going to continue basically recruiting as many people as I can. And so far I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 left to go. Let's start. Neutralize the enforcer. Who's in there?
I hate to interrupt you while you're busy resisting, but I thought you might want to know that one of your operatives just got grabbed off the street and shoved into an unmarked van.
Shit!
Oh, don't be so dramatic. They'll be fine, assuming they're not dead. In the meantime, I've identified someone with a grudge against DedSec who fits the profile of a likely kidnapper. Find him and you'll find your friend.
Check.
The old man, really? Blimey.
The enforcer we're after is here, currently assaulting some other poor cub that pissed off the Kellys. If you take them out, our boxer friend may live to fight another day. Immediate mortal peril. Now scarf her or they'll kill you for sure. Now she owes us. You did all right, I suppose.
We are the best, no?
Don't break out the tiny party hats just yet. We might have bought our boxer some time, but once Clan Kelly finds out what happened, they'll almost certainly want revenge. Suggest you warn him.
I'm going now.
Anyone here interested in making a bit of money?
Staying sharp.
I'm honest. We've got good odds.
Thank you.
want to hurry. I'm detecting some Clan Kelly movement in the area.
Hello, you are in danger.
What do you mean?
You're on Clan Kelly's shit list. They want you dead. We stopped the first bastard they sent out to kill you, but they will send more.
Right, time to crack some Kelly skulls.
Appreciate the offer, but there's too many for you to take alone. You find a place to hide. We draw their attention.
Well, okay. Thank you. I owe you one.
Enemies incoming.
Where'd that fucker go?
That does it. Get somewhere safe so we can contact our fighter.
You are okay?
Takes more than that to spook me. I just can't believe how bad the Kellys have fucked this town. What happened to fighting fair?
You seem tough, like a fighter. We like this in Denzig. You want to join?
All right, mate. I'm in.
Without seeing a flock of drones, but...
You know they give you cancer, right?
So, huh?
Huh?
I know.
The kidnapper is nearby. Oh, and look at that. He's made some evil new friends. With any luck, our missing operative's location will be on his optic.
Right, what now? Can't seem to access this thing. I'll call it in, but this is meant to be your bloody job, remember?
GPS analysis complete. I've got a bead on our kidnapped operative.
Send me this location.
The missing operative is here. They survived this long, so try not to get them killed in the home stretch. To get him out. I don't see anyone following you. Our friend is back in fighting shape and another enemy of DedSec has been thwarted. Nicely done.
feeding wretch.
Another ticket.
That's
me.
Yeah, I will leave.
Oh, didn't well done.
Cheater there, though. Wait until 8 o'clock.
This is what I love.
You look like trouble. You like to fight for freedom?
You're dead sick, aren't you? Well, have I got some juicy information for you lot?
Yes, I'm hearing you.
A few weeks ago, my entire division got sacked, yeah? All 300 of us. But what's even weirder is that we all got replaced, like the same day.
That's just terrible.
Yeah, it's all right. I've got a few things lined up. But I can't get this thing out of my head. It's just way too fishy. We were the genuine article. But they tossed us out and replaced us with fakes. I am telling you, they're up to something.
Okay, so you want DedSec to find out who replaced you, yes?
Yep. Help me with this, and I'll owe you big time.
A tech corporation acting unethically? Sounds out of character, but let's investigate anyway.
I'll check it.
After 24, it's almost hot. And get this. No.
And I will take the train. That was a long way.
We've arrived at our contact's former employer, and aside from some heavily armed security guards, it's basically a ghost town.
Interesting.
I don't think this replacement is on site. Dig around and see if you can figure out where they are.
Because he has the silenced weapon. Yay. So let's go. Oh god, I forgot this is the first time I'm swapping to him. Come on, hurry up.
We need more cheeky fucks like you with us. People who like to get their hands dirty.
Thank you. I'm ready for action.
Fuck yes.
things just escalated.
Bloody fucking hell!
You can do your corporate espionage from there.
Data incoming.
Copy that. I'll analyze the company records while you get to safety. This is strange. The manifest for the shipment you just destroyed mentions an internment facility in the borough, but not one I've heard of. Well, they'll just have to do without the rubber hoses and black masks for a while.
What have we got, Bagley?
Well, I found our prospect's replacement. It's an AI. And not one of those fancy AIs you get by killing your mum and sticking her brain in the thermostat. This one's about as low-end as you can get. It could maybe replace a few million humans at most.
Fucking hell.
Oh, right. I suppose from your perspective, that's a lot. If you like, we can go destroy it before it puts anyone else out of work.
Agreed. Drop the location on my map.
Job-killing AI's code blueprint has been packed up into a crate on site.
Let's bring it down.
There it is. Time to do your destroying other people's property thing. Another artificial intelligence cast into the Vanta Black void of oblivion. Never again to think or feel or be. You're gonna be pretty good at that.
Thank you, Bagley.
Now get to safety and I'll send our friend the good news.
You won't believe what we found. Your replacement? It was an AI. A convincing one at that. Further proof is not immigrants taking people's jobs.
You serious?
It's mental, right? They were ready to put your entire industry out of work. But no worries now. DedSec handled it.
Cool. Cheers.
There's strength in numbers, you know. We should join DedSec.
Sounds like a blast. I'm in.
He's got the ump.
Perhaps he has something bigger to worry about than us. Albion's hot on his trail. GPS history shows a pattern of raids on locations he's recently visited.
All right, I'll bite. Could be the start of something good.
Got it. I've tracked down an officer who was at the most recent raid. You can scrape their optic for intel. Albion goon left their optic on passive listening mode. Must have skipped counter-surveillance day in fascist school. They might have recorded something about our prospect.
I better get to work then.
Founder.
Christ on a bike. What is it? I don't think we've met.
Congratulations on your great victory. Now get out of there so we can take a look at what you've got.
You useless flap of skin. I've had enough. Up now. Don't give yourself up.
Friend's just been taken into Albion custody. So long as you don't cock up that badly, you'll be my favorite operative today.
All right, no problem. I've got this.
Just as I thought. Take a listen to this.
You find the drugs cache?
It was right where you said. Aren't we lucky?
Told you not to worry. We've got that acid over a barrel. The goods will always be where they need to be.
That's a piss-poor attempt at coded language, isn't it? It seems I was wrong. The man we're after isn't being hunted by Albion. He's planting evidence for them.
Let's go talk to him. Set up a meeting, Bagley.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to end this part there. So, I will see you in the next part.